For every little girl and every little boy whose mother and father is across the waters fighting the war that they know nothing about, we pray for you tonight. God help us. Listen.
We've heard another time. Can't waste it.
Can't waste it.
Have you seen the news today?
War is on the uprise.
He said it was to be this way. Lord, I know that millions won't make it.
Yes, Lord.
This life's all I have to live and love gladly give. To be one of the ones who did.
Thank you.
Ever since creation, we've been counting down the time from then to now, and we would see nations fighting nations. I hide the word inside my heart, then I read about men inventing weapons of mass destruction to tear us all apart. But like the rising of the sun, we're waiting for you to come and take us away, those of us who believe in you. Believe me when I say,
we're running out of time, can't waste it.
Have you seen it?
Have you seen the news today?
Yes, Lord.
War is on the uprise.
He said it was to be this way. Lord, I know that millions won't make it.
But I'm so glad, Jesus.
This life's all I have to live and I'll gladly give. To be one of the ones who did.
I'm gonna hang on to you, Lord. I'm gonna stay strong for you, Lord. I'm gonna keep holding on. Gonna keep holding on to your unchanging hand. Lord, you know the plan that you have for me. It's not my will, but your way, and I'm gonna follow that way, Lord. My friend might say, or my friends might do. Hey, I'm gonna follow you, Lord. I'm gonna follow you, Lord. If my daddy don't go, if my mama don't go, if my sister don't go, if my brother don't go,
pray right now that you hear our cries for peace, for restoration. Give us hope right now. Without you, we can't make it. We've tried and we're sorry. But we look to the hills from which cometh our help, because we know our help comes from you. We're going to hold on. So we're going to hold on to you. We're not going to let go this time, Father. We're going to trust and have faith the size of a mustard seed. Bless your name, Father. You're worthy. You're worthy.